out in the stable yard, she sees a glow. Could it be angel light? How would she know? Shepherds stand wondering, afraid to come in. But the baby that's born tonight will free them all to never fear again. In a cattle trough, she kneels by his side. Sweet baby breathing, soft infant sighs, soft sounds of swallowing as soft fingers part. Marvelous memories, she ponders them and hid them in her heart. Like a good mother would, she learned his cries. If he'd awake with a bellyache from hunger or fright. But now and then, sometimes when the dark would descend, he would weep a dark so deep, for all her love she couldn't comprehend.
The ransom of mankind.